On August 23, giant panda Qin Qin gave birth to a pair of fraternal twins at Qinling Breeding and Research Center for the giant panda. The male cub weighed 176.4 grams and the female cub weighed 151.2 grams. The two are currently growing well. Qin Qin is the first giant panda that is fully bred in captivity in Shaanxi. She has given birth twice and twins on occasions.